Amit Shah briefs Parrikar in hospital on Wednesday. CM now kept in isolation ward. Final decision in next 2 days. Parrikar may not step down. NCP's Churchill Alima blasts local leaders, says won't listen to them, will only listen to Sharad Pawar and Praful Patel. Goa to get heavy showers in next 2 days at deep depression created over Bay of Bengal, but not threat of a storm, says Met Department. Control diet to control diabetes, advises Danish ambassador. India inches to number one in the world of diabetes. And now the news in detail. Stalemate over the issue of the change in leadership of the coalition government may continue for the couple of days, till the Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar is out from the isolation ward of the AIIMS hospital in Delhi. There is a possibility that Parrikar may not step down but make some other arrangement to run the day-to-day administration.
A final decision on the issue on whether Parrikar should step down and another CM be appointed or not is being postponed for a couple of days. This is mainly due to the treatment Parrikar is going through. According to information, Parrikar has been shifted to an isolation ward. It is learned that BJP President Amit Shah briefed him on the issue on Wednesday. After hectic confabulations on Wednesday, all three Goa MPs have returned. That is, Ayush Minister Shripad Naik, Narendra Savoykar and Vinay Tendulkar. A final decision on the political situation in Goa would be taken by Amit Shah, but this only after consulting CM. Sources told Goa 365 that the status quo may continue since the BJP leadership can't find a viable solution which is acceptable to all, the BJP as well as allies. Our chief reporter Glenn Costa in Panji.
The Nationalist Congress Party's sole MLA, Churchill Alima, has said that he would abide by his Delhi High Command on the issue of whom to support in the present political situation. The Benawalim strongman has also come down heavily on his local party leaders.
Goa's NCP President Joseph Philip D'Souza and other party leaders had recently said that the MCP would tell Churchill Alima to support the Congress if it comes to the time to form an alternate government. But Churchill has openly defied them. He says that he won't listen to them because they are not listening to him, especially on the issue of dissolving the assembly.
हाँ स्पेशल फोन कॉल जो संगले तू एक लेटर कर हाँ अपॉइंटमेंट घता भंडारदार कड़े कि डिजोल्यूशन ना बोलते लेटर गए मरे पे मगले डिजोल्यूशन करूँ ना तंका कि जाए तंका इलेक्शन जाए इलेक्शन सदा हिड़े आस मुद प्रॉब्लम जला उणीबी जाना उणीबी ती तुगे उणीबी मैं शिकवणी मैं ती कितने स्किल जाए दोन तीन स्किल जाए मैं ना जाए
Churchill fully agrees that the Congress should be given a chance to form the government because it is the single largest party. But he also feels that the situation will arise only when Chief Minister Manohar Parrikar steps down. In the assembly, Churchill has supported the Parrikar government.
जेन्ना तो रेजिस्टर तेन्ना ते पळय कोण तेंकां डिसायड करतले ते करतले आमी तितून आमकां कांय लागना तें आय एम नॉट अ मेंबर ऑफ देम आय एम नॉट अ मेंबर ऑफ देम मनीस जेन्ना आज मरना गो झगडा आनी तुमी सीएम जावप झगडा सारकें ना इट्स नॉट करेक्ट इज माय थिंग एज पर द कॉन्स्टिट्युशन एज पर द रुल्स ऑफ इंडिया जे पळय सिंगल पार्टी लार्जेस्ट आसा ताका आपोवपाक जाय कांय ना लास्ट टाइम काँग्रेसीन आपूण मागिल्लो ना सिंगल पार्टी सो काँग्रेस घेवन येवन गोवर्नरा घेवन येवन पूण आतां तेमी सांगला की तूं दिग्दर्शन वयता आमी सपोर्ट करून तेन्ना तेंका तरी तेंका आपोवपाक पडटलें विसर रिजोल्यूशन करपाक जाय
तुगेलें सपोर्ट आसतलें तेंकां
हांव चोय हेच पळयता मुगेलें डिसिशन आयज हांव कांय सांगूं शकना मुगेलें डिसिशन मुगेलें हायकमांड सांगलां तेजेर आसतलो
आवर रिपोर्टर रमेश नायक रावत फ्रॉम बेनावलीम.
In a tragic incident, 65-year-old Pandari Gaukar was killed in a bison attack on Thursday. Gaukar from Kaure Pirla Kepe had gone into the forest to search for his cattle, the police said. This is the latest in the series of animal-man conflict as space of wildlife animals becomes smaller and smaller day by day.
In July of this year, 23-year-old Pujan Melekar died from her injuries after the scooter that she was riding, Pillion, on hit a bison at Satari. Her brother Omkar, who was riding the scooter, was also injured. A month earlier, 45-year-old Jayanti Gaukar, a gore of a bison inside a cashew plantation at Kankeri.
Incident was unfortunate. आणि आपला लोकल मनीस आज भीतर गेलो कालच्यान म्हाका स्वतः पडला नाशिल्लो रोखडेच सो आज सगळ्यांच्या नदरेक घेऊन नेले की तो इंजर्ड झालो ते बायसनाचो बंदोबस्त करपा खातीर आमकां पयलीं ताका ऑब्झर्व करपाक जाय लोकेशन ताचें लोकेट करपाक जाय खंय आसता ते इमिजिएटली हांवें स्टाफ डिप्लॉय केल्ले आसा ते लोकल्साचे हेल्प घेवन ते खंय आसा ते लोकेट करतले आनी ताच्या नंतर फुडें ताका ट्रँक्युलायज करपाचो काय ताचेर आनी कितें उपाय करपाचो योग्य परमिशन घेऊन आम्ही प्रोसेस करतले इमिजिएटली
आम्ही हे जे लोक असा ते आमगेले सगळे हे डोंगराळ भागात रावपाचे लोक आणि तुम्ही पण रिसेंटली पहिले असतील जे आमचे साखळी पण जी गोष्ट झाडल्या दोन जण मनीस गेल्यात तीच पद्धतीने हे आयचे झाले इकडे असा म्हणजे एक विषय असा की फॉरेस्ट डिपार्टमेंटाच्या मार्फत या जी जनावर जी आज असा ती अत्यंत आमच्या रानांनी कळलं आणि त्याचबरोबर जेव्हा लोक आमगेले हे असे रानांनी भोवतात ज्यांना कोण वक्त कडे भोवता कोण गोरवाकडे भोवता कोण आणि होता या टायमाचेर हे लोकांचे संरक्षण कसे जावपाचे हो एक मोठं प्रश्न चिन्ह असा त्याका लागून सरकाराक एक आमदार येणार हांव सरकार हांव सरकाराचोच भाग आणि येणार हांव आता डिपार्टमेंटात सगळ्यांनी इन्स्ट्रक्शन दिले कडेन आसा की पहिली जो आता इंजर्ड झाला कडेन आसा ते बायसन त्याका पहिली तेणी तेंचे भायर काडपाक जाय तो कसो काडपाचो तेंची जबाबदारी आसा तेंका दिवपा जाल्यार सुद्दां लोकल जे आमचे लोक आसा ते सुद्दां तेंकां ट्रेस करून दितले पण त्या प्रमाणे ते तेंचेर एक्शन घेवन तेका पयली हांगा भायर काडचो हे आमी तेंका रिक्वेस्ट केल्ली कडेन आसा आनी हे तेजेर एक्टिव जावपाक जाय आनी हे वितीन एक दोन तीन दिसां भितर करचें आनी केलें ना जाल्यार आमकां फुडलें एक्शन हे गांवां लोकां मार्फत घेवचें पडटलें.
आवर रिपोर्टर प्रहार सावर्डेकर फ्रॉम सावर्डे.
Borim locals and the punchers are intense over the bad state of the Borim Baitakol road. They have threatened to come out on the streets and agitate if these roads are not repaired within a week's time. Here's the story in detail.
Local punchers say that these potholes are the cause of accidents. Till date, nothing major has happened in terms of fatalities, but this could happen any time. So they want the authorities to take action.
जेव्हा पोंकुल पडले असा रस्त्यात त्यांना ती चुकोवपाक टू व्हिलर किंवा व्हडली गाडी सुद्धा अशी भायर घेतात थोडी तांकां कळना फाटल्यान गाडी असा किंवा किती आता तशीच तो स्कूटरवालो गाडी येवपाक पडटा म्हणून ताणें जी गाडी भायर मारली ती सोमतीच गाडी भायर गेल्ली आसा सुदैवान कोणाक कांय जालें ना पूण मोठो अपघात जावचे पयलीं हें जर दुरुस्त जायना जाल्यार आमकां फुडलें एक्शन घेवचें पडटा आतां दोगूय आमी पंच मेंबर परत PWD वतात तांकां सांगता की 8 दीस भितर हो रस्तो तुमी दुरुस्त करात ना जाल्यार हाजे पयलीं हांव सरपंच आसतना हांवें टोटल रस्तो बंद केल्लो बोरये आनी ताजे नंतर 8 दिसांनी तिणी हॉटमिक्स बी केल्लें आज परत सांगता की आमकां परत आमी पंचायती आसा हो रस्तो जर सारको जायना 8 दिसांनी आमी रस्ता रोको करतले वीथ बाकी सगळे पंच मेंबरांक घेवन.
Potholes have been in the news for some time now. The authorities led by the PWD minister Sudhin Dhavlekar have been on the back foot over the issue. He has been promising action and action against erring contractors. But the complaints about the state of roads all over the state are on the rise and the government seems to be fighting a losing battle against these potholes.
पावस आयलो दर वर्सा हांगा रस्तो वता हाजेर कोण कांयच उपाय करना आज परिस्थिती अशी आसा की हो जो रस्तो फूल वेल्यान हांगा आनी हे जे वॉल्त आसा हांगा आनी हांगा फूल रस्तो गेल्लो आसा दुसरें म्हळ्यार हांगा रातचे हेल्थांक बरेच दीस जाले लायटी पेटना हांवें इलेक्ट्रिसिटी डिपार्टमेंटाक कंप्लेन सुद्दां दिल्ली आसा लायटी पेटना हे रस्त्याच्यो आनी हें इतलें डेंजरस जालें आसा की हांगा कोणाचो जीव वचचे पयलीं सरकारान तातूंत PWD जर आसा आमची जाल्यार तिणी हो रस्तो सारको करतलो कित्याक आज पळयतालें ऑल ओवर गोवा की रस्त्याची परिस्थिती सामकी बिकट जाल्ली आसा गोंयांत सरकार आसूंक नासूंक सारकें जाल्लें आसा.
आवर रिपोर्टर कृष्ण नायक फ्रॉम बोरिंग.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. The deep depression over the Bay of Bengal will not directly affect Goa, but the state will get heavy showers on the 21st and the 22nd of September, the Met Director Mohanlal Sahu told Goa 365.
There is a deep depression in the Bay of Bengal resulting in a cyclone-like situation. The depression will move in the northwest direction and hit the coast of Odisha and Andhra Pradesh. Goa is likely to get heavy rainfall at isolated places on 21st and 22nd of this month, while there will be light to moderate rainfall at all places in the state.
Deep depression has formed in the west central Bay of Bengal, and it is likely to concentrate into a cyclone in the night, and it will cross the Odisha, South Odisha and North AP coast near Gopalpur, and slowly it will move west northwestward direction, and day after tomorrow it will be in the Maharashtra. So during these 2 days, our region, the Goa region, is expected to get heavy rainfall. We have forecasted heavy rainfall at isolated places over Goa on 21st and 22nd.
Our video journalist Irshad Sheikh in Panji.
Girls are special. Nature has made them special. They have a lot of talent in them, but responsibilities too, said Goa Governor Mridula Sinha, the chief guest at the concluding function of the Girls in Aviation Day.
Women in Aviation International India Chapter and Lockheed Martin's organized Girls in Aviation to promote STEM education and skilling of women in aviation. Present were President, Women in Aviation International India Chapter, Radha Bhatia, Chief Executive, Lockheed Martin's India, Phil Shaw and AAI Goa BCH Negi.
आप में बहुत अंदर में गुण हैं, उन गुणों को निकालना है धीरे धीरे और भारतीय संस्कृति के अनुसार, अपने कल्चर के अनुसार महिला के ऊपर बहुत बड़ी जो जिम्मेदारी है, उस जिम्मेदारी को हम पूरा करेंगे.
I would like to tell you guys that there is no limit. People say sky is the limit, but I say there is no limit. Dreaming big and dreams don't have any limit. After your planet, there is space. Space has so many planets. And you don't know. What is the limit, you don't know. So there is no limit what a woman can do, what a girl can do, what you can dream of.
Our video journalist Viraj Kamath in Panji.
India has nearly 79.2 million people with diabetes, the second highest in the world after China. And if we don't take corrective measures and precautions, we will soon become the world's number one. Danish Ambassador of India Peter Toxer-Johnson told the audience during the Changing Diabetes Barometer program that if we act together, be more proactive in what we do and eat, we can keep a track and control our diabetes.
This awareness program was organized by the Directorate of Health Services at the City Hotel on Thursday. The objective of this program is to create awareness about diabetes, to make Goa a module state for prevention, control and management of diseases. It also seeks to put a focus on diabetes care and educating people to take precaution steps to manage their diabetes.
Diabetes has emerged as a major health care issue in the world and in India. It's also so in Denmark. Here in India, we know about 72 million people being affected by this disease. It leads to a number of micro and macrovascular complications that are responsible for severe morbidity and mortality. Treatment of diabetes and its complications requires that all concerned partners or stakeholders join their forces together to form a strong network that can provide awareness and bring the best care possible to the patients.
Health Minister Vishwajit Rane said that in Goa, there are many cases of people suffering from diabetes, even small children.
Then too, we are tied up with the Novo Nordisk Education Foundation, and today once again we are tied up, and I'm so happy that we have tied up with them because we are taking this initiative forward. There are so many people having issues on a day-to-day basis in their house. So many people suffering from diabetes and having complications of diabetes and don't know how to move forward. There are so many people who don't talk about but quietly suffer. And as a result of which, it is time for the state not to look back but to move forward on trying to create that type of awareness that is required to fight this killer disease, which is a silent disease called diabetes, which not only is solved by just taking insulin, but also, it takes you to such a level where some people lose their vision, some people have cardiac disease, some people have other complications, some people have kidney failures, and you constantly see people coming to the hospitals to undertake different types of treatment at different stages of complications, which we do not want in our society today.
Our video journalist Yashwant Parab from Panaji.
We will take a short break. Stay with us. Welcome back. The agitated residents of Mangore Hills in Wasco have raised serious concern over the state of the public toilets in the area. They say that toilets are neglected and has no water, power, and the doors and the fixtures are depleted. Also, the toilets are not illuminated.
The residents say that the public toilet facility in the area, which is being used by families from areas of several years, locals say that this waste was caused agitation of water, creating foul smell and also becoming a breeding place for mosquitoes.
Our toilet jo hai Sulab ka, wo old ho gaya hai sir. Bahut municipal uska hai sir ki hum log pichle saal 2017 mein September mein municipal ko letter diya tha chief officer ke naam se ki isko tod karke ya naya bana ke de dijiye chahe dusra usi ke karke dijiye sir kahe ki bahut jo toilet hai jarjar hal mein hai. अगर कुछ होगा बाद में तो हम लोग के ऊपर आएगा. इसके लिए हम लोग ले जाके म्यूनसिपल का सीनियर इंस्पेक्टर उनको भी लेके टॉयलेट को दिखाया था.
आके देख देख के जा रहा है. क्या भी दिमाग में ले रहे हैं इन लोग, क्या भी दिमाग में ले रहे हैं. टॉयलेट अगर एक किलोमीटर दूर उधर जाके टॉयलेट करना हो तो उधर भी आने को दे रहे हैं हमको. उधर भी आने दे रहे हैं. कार्लोस आके गया, फिलिप्स आके गया, सब लोग आके देख देख के जा रहे हैं. सब लोग देख देख के जा रहे हैं. कुछ भी दिमाग में ले रहे हैं वो लोग. हम लोग बहुत तरह अभी इसका कुछ करने का है क्या, नहीं बनने का है कि नहीं बनने का है, क्या हम लोग आगे किधर जाने का हो रहा है, क्या हम लोग तोड़ के करने का.
When contacted, MMC Chief Officer Agnello Fernandez, he has assured that he would clean the toilets and maintain them. He also assured that he will conduct the meeting with the officials of the Sulabh Sanchalaya and direct them to repair and maintain all toilets in Marumukau.
This proposal to the council, and we have a council meeting on 26th, I think.
Yeah, 26th.
And this is one of the agenda for the council meeting. We are trying to construct a 10-seater big toilet at the same place by demolishing the existing one.
Our reporter Hiru Mahale in Wasco.
Kunkulim locals on Thursday have threatened to come out on roads if the PW did not repair the damaged water pipeline in Kunkuli Sawarkota immediately. Here's the story.
This water pipeline has been damaged for a couple of months now. Complaints have been made and the PWD officials have already visited the site. Locals say that the officials have only made some temporary arrangements to control the water leakage, like reducing the water pressure. But this is counterproductive, as then the houses after damaged water pipeline have starved of water.
गव्हर्नमेंट ऑफिसर्स पे खंयच्या डिपार्टमेंटाचे असूं, वॉटर सप्लाय असूं किंवा आणी खंयचे असूं, सगळ्यांनी एक सामके एक माळेतले मणी कसलोच म्हणून तांकां हे ना. समाजाच्या बाबतीत बाबा आपण कितें तरी तत्पर करूंक जाय, समाजाक त्रास जावपाक जायना, हाजे बाबतीन तांकां कसलेच कांयच ना. आतां हेच पळयात तुमी, गेले जवळ जवळ म्हाका दिसता कमीत कमी सवाय म्हयनो तरी नक्की जाल्लो आसा हे पायपलायन हांगा फुटल्या. गेले 8 दिसांक फुटले तेन्ना 8 दिसांक तातूंतल्यान इतले जोरांत उदक वतालें की ताज्या सायडीन पळय जी पळय मुखावयल्या पळय पुलाचेर पळय जी बॉर्डर बांदिल्ली आहा ती अक्षरशा तिका धक्को दिल्ले भशेन जातालो. ताजे नंतर कोण तरी कंप्लेन केली आनी हांगा तांकां सगळ्याक आपयले बिपयले आनी ताणें पळयले बियले आनी कांयच करप ना, अक्षरशा ताणें कांयच केलें ना. साका बोतो अशें तापप, वयल्यान कितें तरी दवरप आनीक प्रेशर कमी करप. हो प्रेशर कमी जातकीर जाता असो परिस्थिती आमची घरा कडेन हांगा 50 मिटराचेर आमचें घर आसा, तातूंत उदक येवपाक कठीण जाता प्रेशर कमी जातकीर.
आवर रिपोर्टर रमेश नायक रावत इन मारगांव.
द स्पोर्ट्स जर्नलिस्ट असोसिएशन ऑफ गोवा ऑर्गनाइज्ड इट्स बॅडमिंटन टुर्नामेंट फॉर द जर्नलिस्ट फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर द स्टेट ऑन थर्सडे.
स्पोर्ट्स जर्नलिस्ट असोसिएशन SJAG गोवान इंडोर गेम्स परत हांगा खूब वर्सांनी परत एकदां स्टार्ट केल्या. फर्स्ट आमचो इवेंट जावन आसा इंटरप्रायस बॅडमिंटन कॉम्पिटिशन. ते आज हांगा डॉन बॉस्को इंडोर स्टेडियमांत सुरवात जाल्लेली आसा. ही स्पर्धा घेवपाक आमकां डॉन बॉस्को मॅनेजमेंटान ग्राउंड उपलब्ध करून दिला. त्याचबरोबर बॅडमिंटन असोसिएशनचे संदीप हेबळे आणि त्यांच्या वांगड्यांनी आमका हांगा टेक्निकल सपोर्ट दिला. ही स्पर्धा झाल्यानंतर आम्ही रोकडेच कॅरम आणि चेस हे इनडोर गेम्स घेतले, तसेच टेबल टेनिसय जोड पावलान आम्ही आयोजित करतले. हॅक्टिक शेड्यूल जर्नलिस्टांक असता तरी बऱ्या उमेदीन सगळे हांगा भाग घेता.
It was really nice to take part in this badminton tournament. I had a lot of fun and I lost my match 3-21 against Shirish, but I'm really happy to play after many years. I used to play as a child and I loved it, and it's a nice break for reporters to play badminton once in a way, because it's a nice break from the current political situation.
Our video journalist Irshad Sheikh in Panaji.
7 days Ganesh immersion took place at various places around the state. Here is the roundup of the celebration. Take a look.
Our reporters Sandeep Kamalkar in Mapusa and Sandeep Twekar in Marka.
On Wednesday, newly got signing defender Lenny Rodriguez said that he will give his 100% to win the ISL title this season. Lenny says that he's happy to be back in Goa and this time to play with Goa in the squad trained under coach Lobera. Watch it.
Lenny is playing for FC Goa for the first time. He has been playing in the ISL for Pune City FC and also Bangalore FC last season. Last season, Gods playing an attacking brand of football lost in the semis. Last time defense was a problem. Let's see this time what happens as the squad has tightened up and are back in action.
For me, we went for pre-season. It was a very good atmosphere and I'm very happy with the squad and the management also. It's always happy to be back home and playing against the home crowd and playing against them in the stadium, Patoda Stadium, with a good atmosphere. And I hope the people from Goa, they come in a huge number, a large number to support us and we'll give our best. First of all, I just want to be in the first four and then we can decide. But I want to be in the ISL. It's the only one thing I'm missing.
What will be Lenny's contribution towards FC Goa?
My contribution, I want to give everything, whatever I've done in the past years. And this season also, I just want to give my best. Most of the players are local players and we are very much all together. And playing against the home team is always a motivational force. Yeah, last season I played Bangalore FC. The same way this coach is also doing strategy. And I'm enjoying it. And this season also I'm hoping to get in the next one.
With video journalist Sham Chari and Irshad Sheikh, Clinton D'Souza for Goa 365 at Bambolim Athletic Stadium.
With that, we have come to the end of this news bulletin. For more news and updates, log into our website at www.goa365.tv or even follow us on Facebook at Goa 365 TV. or download our app on both on your Android and your iPhones to keep it watching on your mobile phones. Until then, keep watching Goa 365.